and welcome back to Let's Play. Oh my god, Catapult. Get him, Alex. Do not fail me now. Or if you do, fail me gloriously. Oh, there's a rock and he's leaving his post and oh, he missed. Bad Alex. Alright, well, I'll be back if any of these look like they're gonna hit, but I'm not holding my breath. Well, this one's got promise. This one's got fail. Will someone build this freaking ballista? Oh, crying nobles. Oh, we need one more boat. Alex! You can sleep when you're dead, or when they're all dead. Oh well. Carrying on. Oh no, I've run out of MEECROCLEEN. But I haven't run out of people who don't get that joke. The ballista is finished, and there is a basalt pebble in the road. No one is firing, and the goblins are still freaking here. We are pumping out wooden ballista bolts. Who are you? Oh, he's just storing an item in a stockpile. Cute you. Finishing up our roofing job up here. I haven't had any puke in a while, so I think we're getting most of it, covered. But we'll see. Lots of firelight since I started my new mining job. But, yeah, I think it's going to come down to... We're going to get all this roofing finished. And then the goblins will eventually leave, hopefully. Because I don't think that we're going to have any luck, really, with this siege equipment kind of deal. So, hopefully they will just... Bugger off, I think is the term. Yeah, I think that's the proper term for that. Face. So, I haven't decided who's going to go next in the arena, but, someone left their shoe here. Yes, and Thurnal has left his shoe in the arena as a marker of his shoeliness. Gopa, Arendorable, Lord Help Us, and Repok all have shops in the dwarf, in the fort. Alex still has all of the overland shops. Oh no, Amnesia Jack has that shop. Okay, cool. So we've got one guy overland doing the shopping thing. Outside of the actual fortress. And other than that, I think everything's groovy except for a bazillion wounded people everywhere. Yeah, everybody's wounded and dying and stunned and hurt and a baby. Wounded, dying, stunned, hurt babies. And something exploded in here. Miasma! There's miasma everywhere. Our cooks and our brewers are going full-time, but they just... Oh, wait, I know. We need to have a door in front of this kitchen. I don't care. Orthoclays, whatever. Make it whatever. So I'm still testing the... windmill. I've got, the windmill is built on, there's a channeled area here, but there's a floor tile underneath it, and then underneath that is a vertical axle, and then underneath that is a gear assembly, and none of them are working. So, I don't know if there's no wind or what, but I'm gonna build, I think I might need to deconstruct this windmill and then build it now that the other machinery is in place. I wanna try that, and then we'll see how that works, or doesn't, more appropriately. So, moving on. Well, Valgardia has taken over the catapult range and is throwing rocks, and they are hitting the... nothing. I made a ballista bolt stockpile here. We are constructing ballista bolts, and this guy is constructing... what is he doing? What on earth could he be constructing? Oh, they're getting stockpiles out of this. They're getting stones out of this stockpile. My ballista bolt stockpile. To build other stuff. Great. Good job, dwarves. Well, one of the catapult things missed, but it hit the tree. Now there's no tree in the way. Clear path. Still, they do not come. They are just standing there. Clear path into the fortress. Everything's open. Hallways open. Everything. Everywhere. Maybe they're afraid of the catapult. I don't know. We got some bolts showing up here in the bolt stockpile, so hopefully soon we can start ballisting them in the face, and maybe then they'll decide to leave! Maybe not. I'm gonna unlock this door and see if maybe they'll come for it now. Maybe they won't. Yep, they're retarded. They've gone brain dead. Well, I think Alex is on the way to fire the ballista. And Sakisusha... No, never mind. He's constructing a building. Alex is coming to give himself a shot at the ballista so he can continue to be really bad at firing things. But I'll be back to watch him miss horribly. Alex is going to try his hand at firing a ballista at goblins who are stupid and don't know that they can come into our fortress. Oh, yay. Fantastic shot, Alex. Oh, we suck at siege stuff, but at least we're getting some practices, sort of. Oh, please don't. Oh, man. That would have been really bad if he would have been shot right there. Oh, this one. No, Alex. You suck. You suck. You suck. You suck. And these goblins suck because they're not coming in. Just walk down here. Go over here. Go here. Hit the pressure plate. And then whee! But no. Of course not. No. You gotta be bad goblins. Ah, well. Time to make more ammunition. Ooh, vomit. Well, I guess the, I never did cover up the Gravitron, so I guess it's also the Vomitron. Fitting. Another promising catapult shot does... nothing. These goblins are having their hair parted quite frequently. Oh no, that rock is coming towards us. What do we do? Well, we could duck. Oh, one of them's coming. Oh, Aspas. Come on, Aspas. They're moving. Come on in, Aspas. Hit the pressure plate. Hit the wrong way. Bad, Aspas. Bad. What are you doing? They're coming. Alright, I'm gonna order my dwarves inside. Everybody go inside, and I'm gonna lock this one up so that they'll come around towards the proper entrance, like good goblins. Oh no, he's probably just leaving a different way. Maybe they'll hit a trap along the way or something. What happened? Flame of Dark has been possessed. Oh no. Some of them are still just standing there. Like morons. Okay. Everybody should be inside. Oh, nope. Now they're inside. Okay, let me just do a quick cursory glance. Everybody's inside, so we now pull the outer gate lever. Alright. That might have been the inner gate lever. I hope not. Come on, gates. Yes! Oh, it was the inner lever, but oh well. That'll work. Still. This goblin is not going anywhere. Unless he comes the proper way, through the mega trap, and gets flung into a pit, and then he has to walk over the Gravitron. Alright, well, I'll be back once he figures it out. Okay, he walked all the way around the fortress, and now he's standing right here, and walking... back? Ooh, he's in a cage trap! Sucks to be you, Mr. Goblin Face. There's another one. Yeah, they're just sort of going around the fortress. Oh, there's another one. They don't want to go through the Gravitron. I wonder why. But the Gravitrons is so lovely this time of year. It's a magical and mysterious place, filled with joy and happiness. Yeah, that's unlocked. That's unlocked. Door, fortress, come on in. What are you doing? Why do you be so short? and some of them are still just standing there. Like morons. Okay, so he's gonna make it past that trap because he's not gonna go up in the other trap. Unless he's a special kind of retarded. Like really short bus retarded. But I guess we'll see where he's going. I'll be back when he figures it out. Okay, they both walked all this way just to get here, to the other side of the tree. Why did the goblin walk all the way over the fortress? To get to the other side of the tree. Ah, alright, next time on Let's Play Dwarf Fortress, we do something about this damn siege, because I'm getting sick of it. It may be time to send in the grunts.